Welcome to our 20 tips and tricks by me, the bestie Patrick at server 105.
Hello, today I'm going to do a short video about that Evony has increased the general capacity. This will be a huge game changer for me. Maybe not for everyone, but for me and probably the smaller keeps as well. Because no, I don't need to prioritize my generals that I had to do before. As you can see here at my generals, it increased to 95. In total, I can hold 95 in total, and before I could hold 79 if I don't misremember totally. Sorry, that was the wrong thing. I have a lot of good generals that I haven't kept because lack of space. And maybe I can pop a couple of those now and see if they work as assistants. It's mostly assistants I have here. Different generals that I won in events, or yeah, some I think I might even get in relics. I'm not sure actually. Don't know why I have so many of those generals. But obviously I can hold more now. And that will be a huge game changer for me. If you have been updated too, because I think this came at the last update, which would be yesterday after server war ended at server is yesterday. Please tell me in the comments how many generals you can hold now. I got up 16 generals actually with this increasement. But let me know in the comments how many generals you can hold. And also let me know if this is server wide, so every server got this update. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe and like.